Blockers, it's Ruby. So my friend Goldie had a slumber party to celebrate the launch for new maker kits. At one point, I pretended to fall asleep. But then later, I fell asleep for real, and I had the craziest dream.
Ladies, the DIY Glitter Beauty Lab is almost complete. Just need to make some final checks.
Well, as you know, the hair gel was a little too strong at first. Then it was a little too weak. But now, we have it just perfect.
Amazing. It looks perfect. And it smells good too.
How about the sugar face scrub?
All the girls we tested it with loved it. But we wanted to check with some sugar experts. So we asked these ants what they thought. The ants approve.
Fantastic.
Now there's only one thing left to do.
Do you mean?
Yes.
Extreme glitter multiplication!
But the gold glitter for the DIY face smudge is already so shiny.
And golden.
Yes.
But it could be even golder.
Paige, unveil the machine. Alicia, stand by to open the sunroof. The goldification machine will take the rays of sunshine and transfer their energy into gold glitter, making it more glittery than ever before.
But what if it becomes too glittery?
There's no such thing as too glittery.
Activate the machine.
Machine activated. Retract sunroof.
Cycle complete. Let's close it.
Ready?
Did it work?
Is it even more golden?
Whoa. The DIY Glitter Beauty Lab is officially ready! It's got a peel-off face mask,
glitter hair gel, DIY face smudge,
and a sugar face scrub. We hope you love it. Congratulations!
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 Congratulations! Wait. Hello?
Where did everybody go? Man, I just had the craziest dream. We were in this laboratory and Paige and Alicia were there and we were trying to make the goldest glitter ever. It was pretty weird. Wait, it's real. We actually did make it. If you want to get your own DIY glitter beauty lab, click the link